for this evening, and we just really appreciate you. And on behalf of Tribute to the Troops and all of our folks, we'll be here every year from now until. God bless you.
Will they come from every corner of our country? The cities, the mountains, and the farms. Modern day men and men and women, like our heroes from the past. Whenever we need them, all we have to do is ask. They're Christian, they're Muslim, they're true. They're all red, white, and blue.
Are they?
Sacrificing their family and their friends for our country and the freedom they defend. Some have had to give it all. The black man, the white man, and the Sioux. The middle class, the poor, and the well-to-do. They're red, white, and blue.
Soldiers deployed overseas this evening.
Minnesota veterans and their families.